I'm in my dome, sliding through Lauderdale. Squad of unassisted, giving straight hell.
Well, just put up the good vibes, about to put Bojo's wheels back on. My boy Lou just put the smack down on this paint and clear once again. Can't wait to get my car in here. Look at this Skylark, 69. Details. I'm next.
Said this, the inserts that came out the trim, the purple one, yeah, that grown from Palm Beach. That's all.
What inserts?
The purple trims. Yeah, the sorry.
What do you mean? The purple car.
Mm-hmm.
What about them?
I'm just saying. He gave you new ones, remember? Mm-hmm. Did you save the old ones? The old ones.
I got the old ones.
He has it. It ain't no big deal. I don't want to
see. Yeah, he took the whole one.
Okay, good. Yeah. If you got it, you got it. If not, whatever.
Right. Come on.
Did I paint some already? I think you paid those, didn't I, man? On the hood,
I painted one before it?
Yeah.
Oh.
And then he brought me the old. He was like, oh, you can get the old rubber. But I don't think I'm lying. I think I want a fresh piece anyway. A
fresh roll, right?
Yeah.
This fucking car looks good.
It does. Right. It's a piece of,
thank you.
going back to the
I like the area over here now.
Why you say that?
It's like...
Yeah, I changed a lot of shit around here.
Like, it's an area, that's where it's...
Like, you won't lose nothing over here.
Yeah, I changed a lot of stuff.
Was off when we had the front rim on the first time, right? His fenders wasn't on.
No. Huh. It ain't going on.
Don't he know you're supposed to cut the 28?
I ain't fucking with Bozo, bro. I told Bozo to do all that first, and he don't listen.
So he ain't never cut the little thing for the little
thing? No, I'm not giving him ball, and that shit, if you got a ticket, gotta go. I ain't even.
That boy tripping, dog.
Huh? He should have did all, I talked to him about all that. But see, Bojo's so fresh, see, Bojo see me paint everybody else's car.
And then on top of that, it would have been kind of okay, but he went with this Chinese tire, and it's not truly a 25 series.
Not what?
It's not truly a 25 series. It says 25, but it's the look of a 30, series. So it's like, it's chunkier.
Right.
It'll go on straight, but when you go to turn.
Yeah, but we're gonna have to turn. We gotta turn that car and get it out of here. Really?
Yeah. You want me to put on the back?
Huh?
What you want me to do, put on the back? Put on the front so we can turn up out of here and I don't know.
Yeah, well, them shit still gotta go on there,
right?
All right. Those wheels look
long. Oh yeah, that's the other car wheels. Come on, man, this is crazy, dog.
Huh?
All people gotta do is listen.
You don't listen, I ain't got fucking time to be playing.
Then you just painted this stuff. Oh my God, dog. It's not your fault, though. If that was me, this car was gonna be nicely cut, and everything, you would've did your thing, you could've put the lip back to make it not even look like it was cut.
Yep.
And they would be like, damn, 28s? They ain't have to cut it? But now, paint the car. Can't paint it, then we gotta cut it after. That's crazy. Show you a trick for runs, man.
This is anything out.
Yep.
This is anything out.
Kotlu in action, man. That boy really get down to your shit for real. Literally.
Yeah, man, I'm about to paint good.
In his shoes.
So y'all just, man, y'all pay that price when he tell you that price, man, because he messing up good shoes, man.
Nigga was
poor. That boy out here in the J's.
The 2007.
Oh, man.
Bojo need to go get a skinnier tire at least.
This tire's chunky.
What's up,
cuz? What's up,
how you doing? Yeah,
chilling,
man. 22 back on Saturday. That boy. I never knew this car was 28s and he ain't cut it. He never cut it. His face dirty right now.
He gonna try to blame me though.
He can't.
You don't cut. Did you install rims on this car, bro? Okay, then. That's not your fault.
And then the front wasn't on. The front wasn't on when it came in. That's why I didn't catch it the first time. I put it on now and look at.
Yeah, we talked about
close it. Close to the fender.
Close
to
the fender. Talking about it.
That's a headache, bro.
Yeah, it was better. Why didn't it look now?
And then the car's candy.
This car?
Looks better now.
It's right? Darker.
Same color.
It looks darker. Nah. I see it with the end of the
dark. It's in the dark.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Look at the red support. The red support is up to the color it was before.
Oh, yeah.
It's nicer now.
I like it, too. I like this and I like that purple Sprite.
Oh, yeah. These look good.
But I don't like all that gold. He killed it with gold.
You got a lot, he got a lot of gold? He better clear coat that shit.
Now it's about to come out.
He got a lot of gold. That's why Fred want to do it.
Do what? Take gold off?
When Fred's on a bus charter, he bought me all
the time. Dog, I bust down his rack.
Huh?
Why?
I took his motor out.
He need to change the color. That shit is old.
He going back the same shit. That shit is old. He changing the interior.
Who you talking about?
Nava.
And he going back the same shit?
Yeah.
No, he need to change that shit. That blue ain't, it's not, he ain't hit like that. He need to swap it.
I told him hit it with the yellow with the blue trunk.
I thought you said yellow. Ferrari busting down. I'm like, what?
You want to.
I know Ferrari got gold arms and shit.
He just asked me, you want to do the whole car?
Yes.
No, you see what you do. And you know Trav right behind him.
What? His car just got finished.
Yeah,
oh my God, dog. I don't care if I have it. I'm going to build another car. Why do that again to that car? I'm going to build another car.
You sound just like me. Get you another car.
Yeah, leave that one alone.
I say, I like Dirty Sprite over you. Yeah,
Dirty Sprite
over you. Yeah.
Dirty Sprite.
You
yeah.
I say, dog, I like Dirty Sprite over you. I said, I like Dirty Sprite over you.
What he said?
He said, man, what you mean? I said, man, that boy killing me. And then you know who I told him I like, but I don't like the checker flame shit?
Oh, buddy.
Ray 400.
You talking about the red one?
Yeah.
He always had cleaned up.
Old though. He been paying me like 7-8 years with cheap shit.
Wow. He always had a clean car though.
Well, I painted that car. That was the first car I painted when he got new shot.
How long ago that was? 4 or 5 years ago?
Nah, hell no. The checker board?
Yeah.
No, that was YBE old car.
Yeah, I know.
He just painted it.
They just dropped that car. He just bought it from YBE.
That
was you don't remember the flip-flop color YBE had with the Dayton?
Yeah,
Burgundy,
Brandywine, Rose. I've seen that.
Uh-huh.
He just bought that car.
Yeah, he bought that car from Sonny. He bought it from
I know he bought it from Sonny. Before the pandemic.
That car was not painted.
He gave Sonny some money.
It wasn't 5 years. My car had been painted 5-6 years.
No. That car is not even 3 years painted.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Not even three.
Yeah, because you got to think about that, Kuma. My car has been out here 6 years.
For a fact.
My car, it's expensive. He painted my car 5 years ago.
Rob came out after, Rob opened up after I opened up. Rob wasn't open when I was open.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, he just dropped that car, bro.
I brought that old nigga out of there. I brought his ass out of retirement now.
Fuck you mean? My boy Rob.
Now, clear as gold.
Hey, so now that you put the 30 with the 28 side, how we gonna get it out of the shop?
It came with 28.
But you can't turn that bitch too good.
I know, we're gonna pull it out and drag it all that way. Yes.
Bro did his part, man.
Hey, what's up with Mustang? What you talking about?
Take off the bumpers.
Mustang is tricky.
Take off. They're supposed to take it off and then
you have to bust it down by yourself.
I'm not doing a whole paint job. Bump it off, they're like, boom. 5-3
handles?
Handles. Don't blow smoke on my ass already.
The trim around the roof, too?
The
trim around the roof, too?
You see those fenders? I look for those fenders. You could just call those fenders, man. Those fenders are not that bad.
You told me he was bringing new parts.
That was mutual.
That's what you told me. He's bringing new parts. But that's what you told me. He's bringing new parts.
Hey, hold on. He was flipping for a second.
Hey, that box of race cars?
Yup. What's up?
do, do.
Built tough. Kind of semi took it apart, eh?
Yeah, but they halfway did it.
Yeah, Stubbs was doing it.
Who?
My boy Stubbs, if he here with me.
Stubbs, you got a missing limb or some shit?
No, man, I'm Stubbs, that's the last one.
You need the headlights out too?
Yep.
I'm gonna wind the back up because they didn't adjust on his trunk arms, and when I lowered it, it made the rear end sit closer to the back quarter, so I'm gonna wind it back up.
Whatever.
I'm gonna wind the back up.
You wanna lift it back up a little bit?
It's not too hard anyway. They gotta relocate his shocks anyway.
I just wanna be fun when they call me and be like,
they don't gotta call you. You paint cars, man. You don't build them. Oh.
They call me and
be like,
oh, yeah, all of that? It's dirty too. You told me you was here, dog.
Now I'm about to send both of these shits out.
Which one?
This one, and I'm seeing that blue one.
What's
up? And I'm about to send this. I'm about to get busy on constantly seeing about prime both. I'm prime this one, and I got Zach outside. Bro. I'm fucking around. That's why I need Jack. I took a little money I can make real quick. I just got fix the rust spots, paint the spots black, and the car again.
Oh, yeah.
I charged the $9.
I had to pick it up because it was rubbing here. So he needs to adjust these lower trailing arms, shift the rear end forward so the car is able to come down, and also switch coilover location at the bottom. That bracket needs to go lower. Shout out to Tribute Capital for business funding with my truck. They helped me get funding for my truck. Big shout outs to them. Hit them up for all your needs, financial needs, with any business or any financial things that you might need help with.
Talk about how to build your business and personal credit in 30 days, assistance with getting business grants, and assistance with trying to apply for jobs in person or remote. Are you ready? Come on.